actually ditched Dear Mr. Fantasy for that song, which was, you know, I didn't know if it was because it was a better song or it was because I had to sound like I was castrated to sing Dear Mr. Fantasy. So, yeah, wow, yeah. Did you guys tell about why we're midwife crisis? We said that already?
No.
Well, midwife, we weren't midlife crisis, but then he went and had a baby, and this youngster here said, thank you very much, yes, midwife crisis. Okay, well, we got a visitor coming in for this next song for Texas. Straight out of Texas. And now you're going to play the bass. Yes, sir. What's that? Oh, here we go. There we go.
How are you all doing?
Time is very valuable. He's about to lose air under there. There's a little part that you all can sing along, and I know you know the one part. Can everybody say, ow, 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 ow? I'm sorry, what?